Preetha Vijay Kumar is an Indian film actress in the Tamil and Telugu film industries. She was born as a second child to actor Vijay Kumar and actress Manjula. She was born as Preeti but opted to change her first name to Preetha to avoid confusion with other actresses. She was the leading actress from 1998 to 2002. Preetha had first signed up to portray the leading role in Ravi Raja Pinishetty's Telugu film Rukmini opposite Vinith in 1997. But delays meant her Tamil film Sandipoma released first. She is noted for her role in the movie Padayappa as Rajini's daughter. She is married to director Hari in 2002. He is an Indian film director best known for his action and masala films in Tamil cinema. Hari was born in the Thoothukudi district of Tamil Nadu, India. His father Gopalakrishnan runs a grocery store. Later, his family moved to Chennai where he graduated with a degree in commerce. Hari first joined as an assistant, gaining experience by working with various directors. And he has directed 15 films to date. She is currently known as Preetha Hari. Hari is the man one who takes both his family and career seriously. A source says Hari is happily married to Preetha. As a former actress herself, she knows the pressure that one has to face in the industry. Preetha is a pillar of support to Hari and has been supportive of his decisions. This is probably why the two have had a healthy relationship. This couple have 3 sons. Preetha is now famous in women's world for her sari looks in special occasions. At her sister Sridevi's baby shower ceremony, Preetha was seen in a green and red combination half and half Kanjivaram sari paired with green embroidered elbow length sleeves blouse. Traditional gold jewelry completed her look. She looked pretty. Preetha attended Pandirajan son's wedding reception wearing a gold color tissue sari paired with contrast purple brocade high neck elbow length sleeves blouse. She finished off her look with gold box clutch bangles and gold jhumkas. On the occasion of Varalakshmi Vratam festival, Preetha wore traditional silver-coloured silk sari with contrast yellow border and blouse. She finished off her look by haram with temple pendant and ruby studs. She looked elegant. Along with these, you can see many sari looks of Preetha in this video. Don't forget to like and share the video.